Carmel Clay Public Library will no longer charge overdue fines and will erase past overdue fines from accounts. It's part of a new policy. You'll still need to observe due dates by renewing or returning books in a timely manner. According to the library, if an item is 45 days overdue, it will be considered lost and you'll be charged a replacement fee. The maximum number of renewals has also increased to 5, up from 3.